delighted to welcome back one of our very, very favourite bands. Please give a big Henry's welcome to the Martin Birch Band.
Too wet getting here. I understand you have a transport issue.
Again.
After you. Hey. Hey, well, you like that? We'll give you some. We'll give you one of our own. See if you like that. If you have seen us before, we have got some new stuff coming up later on, which only two of us know, and it's your job to guess which two. Right, this is called The Eyes of Evil.
Thank you.
Oh, you're too kind. I deserve it, the other two, I'm not so sure. And I noticed we moved, last time we played here, we played down the other end. I believe we've only moved up this end so that the drummer can go to the toilet quicker than he normally does.
It's good for everybody, really.
Did you bring your nappies? Have you got? It's alright, he's got his nappies tonight, he'll be fine. This is an old 60s song, this is called The Games That People Play. So let's do some blues.
Yep.
South somewhere, up into Ireland, and the drummer's been in for obviously serious psychiatric help.
At the butchers.
Thought, well, if he's going in, he might as well go on with it.
Fucking new man.
Hey!
I can't quit you, baby. Girl.
Thank you.
Something nobody ever gets enough of, Wah Wah Bass. I think there's a big market for that out there. This is one you know, this is the cream song. You're much too kind. Much. I don't get me wrong, I like it, but You are much too kind.
It's never happened before.
In Leicestershire, the two people that we played to there, Leicester's had it. Time some slide. Oh, another cabinet minister gone. I like to keep up to date with who's going. Who's coming?
Who's the prime minister?
Yes,
build the game.
Hey, this is called Motherless Children.
Yeah. Written by Blind Willie Johnson, we believe. Long time ago.
When you worked down pigs.
I thought he was at the butcher's, but...
From Coburn. You're not from Coburn, you're from Leicester.
Thank you.
Thank you for the dancers. The only dancing that happens in Leicester is Morris dancing. Which, as you can tell, is it's too noisy with the sticks and the bells. Just puts you off.
Boris?
I did that, Boris. Yeah. Right, unfortunately, it's time for one of ours.
Sorry.
As we race our way to the end of the first half. Whew, this is called King of the Rock.
Oh,